All right. Once again, adding on friends. Look at the chips. Look at my friend list. Beautiful. You know, you might get 20. I think it's the level they on, you know. They might still be like fresh rookies and, you know, I'm only getting 10 out of them, 40, but it add up, you know. When I started off, I think I had about 2 friends and I was loving them chips. So just imagine the chips I'm loving getting now. Like I said, this is on my second Facebook page. So I don't care what these guys post. A lot of them into their own world, believe what they believe in. You know, I'm not on, I'm just on here for the coin and playing people and, you know, enjoying this golf game. So if you got a problem with me or whatever, it's cool. I'm not about to argue with nobody. Like I said, I'm here to play golf. So like I said, you know, get you another Facebook account, add you some golfers, get you some coins. You'll learn a lot from these pro players. You know, they might play golf in real life, so they give up information. Your wins to step up a lot better. You'll understand the rings, the win, all that. You know, I am a rookie. I know nothing about golf at all. Playing for the sport, enjoying it, starting to watch it on TV a little bit more. Not a lot, but just a little bit more. So just collecting the coins. Can't cash out all at once. I don't know why. I wish I could. I wouldn't keep doing this. But it's worth it. You know. I just opened up. What was that? I just opened up T7. I do spend cash on this game. So they offered me a nice packet bonus, 400,000 coins, $10. I forgot what else, but I'm gonna go get that Apple Card, purchase that, then I'm gonna play around, lose that, then I'm gonna buy the coins with the diamonds. Cause I don't know, it might be like, what's that, 100,000 game? Might be like 300,000 or something. They're gonna give me back once I buy it with the diamonds. So once I come back, I might be over a million. Next video, yeah, I might be over a million. I'm not gonna buy nothing upgrade until tournament time. That's when I upgrade tournament. And this is just something I gotta have. But other than that, I just like to upgrade when tournament come. When the tournament time, you know, tournament starts tomorrow. From my side of the town. I haven't watched anybody's videos, but that's what I'm about to do. Go watch some videos and learn this tournament before I get on the field. So I won't be bumming out like I did last.